Hi everyone, this is Dr. Revati. Today we are going to discuss about on the same method vector differentiation and vector operators. On this same concept, today we are going to explain this example of the problem, that is prove that del f of r equals to f dash of r by r, r bar. Or again asking this problem means, if r is a position vector of the point p of x comma y comma z, then prove that del f of r equals to f dash of r by r into r bar. Okay, in this the given problem, we have to prove that here del f of r equals to f dash of r by r bar. Here del means already we know that is I bar dou by dou x plus j bar dou by dou y plus k bar dou by dou z into f of r multiplication here. In this we know that since here r bar equals to x I bar plus y j bar plus z k bar, and then r square equals to x square plus y square plus z square. Okay, this differentiating partially with respect to x, differentiating partially with respect to x, then we get here 2r equals to 2r equals to I mean here 2r dou r by dou x equals to 2x, and 2 gets cancels, then dou r by dou x equals to x by r. Okay, similarly here dou r by dou y equals to y by r, and then dou r by dou z equals to z by r. Okay, now in this problem we have to prove that here del into f of r in the RHS means here del into f of r equals to del means a bar dou by dou x plus j bar dou by dou y plus k bar dou by dou z into here write f of r. This can be written as sigma I bar this dou r by dou x write f dash of r. Again this can be written as here sigma I bar dou r by dou x means we know that x by r into right here f dash of r. Okay, next similarly here removing sigma means this can be written as I bar x by r f dash of r plus j bar y by r f dash of r plus k bar z by r f dash of r. Okay, then we'll move to here right in this right f dash of r by r into sigma x I bar. Okay, here f dash of r by r into removing sigma means then we'll go to right x I bar plus y j bar plus z k bar. Okay, in this LHS means here del f of r equals to f dash of r by r into x I bar plus y j bar plus z k bar. Already this means we know that r bar, therefore here write f dash of r by r into r bar. This is del into f of r. Okay, then we'll prove that here the given problem del into f of r equals to f dash of r by r into r bar. Okay, thank you.